Yeah, and just keep doing it.
Right click?
Yeah.
Oh, keep doing it. Wasted.
Yeah, we get drunk.
Drunk and vomit. Oh, hell yeah. I beefed it up. Everybody, keep drinking. I'm Shoddy Make. These are my co-hosts, Beenie and Vassar. And we're getting drunk on WoW. Okay, so a long time ago, I made myself a promise that I would never play this game. I cannot stand fantasy games. I hate them. They just don't do it for me. Especially WoW. WoW is probably the worst one of all of them. I mean, Elder Scrolls is probably the only one that's doable for me. But Vassar and Beenie, they really love this game. They played it since launch, and they've been such good sports on the channel, I figured I would do them a favor. Do them a one-up, if you would say. And I downloaded a free trial of WoW, and check it out. This is my first hour in WoW, still trying to figure out what's so awesome about it. If you stay to the end, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. We surely need your help. But anyway, check it out. Here's our first hour noob in WoW.
Okay, are you subscribed?
No.
I'm not subscribed. Free trial. I just did a free trial. Do I really do? I have to go get my wallet? Like, I really, that's like way far away.
You ain't gonna, you're free till 20.
Free till 20.
But I don't know what
I will say this, Sean. I will say this.
Wait, talking over. Not good. One at a time.
I will say this. To me, the game don't start until you hit max level.
That's true.
We're not going to be anywhere near that right now.
That's why he needs to buy the game and we go and get him the max level. We grind this shit.
Well, how long is that going to take?
About a month. Not even a month.
No. I have way too much to do. Do you have no idea how many open files I have I'm working on? I'm working on like 5 videos at once, okay? I have ADHD.
It could be a passive thing. You don't have to buy it today. I mean, it could be a passive thing. Grind a little here,
are you getting to the point where you need an editor?
Yeah, it would be nice to have an editor.
We both jumped on the server, you told Beenie, Thunderhorn. Okay?
Okay, scratch that.
Nope. Scratch that.
Changing realms.
All right, I'm going to start the game.
All right, we're going to just go by your thing.
Start your recording?
It already has.
All right.
But I need to drink this beer, or this content will not get better.
No, I'm pretty sure it's going to be just right on par.
Right on par?
Mm-hmm.
It didn't take that long to load. It's on the external.
My son.
All right, Shawnee Mesh, what are we doing?
Terrible
I'm watching the movie.
Turned to our world.
Come on. You're not even buying the game. Just go ahead and do all that.
As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we...
Okay, I don't care.
Sean, I've been playing this game for 7 years. I still don't know what the lore is.
Oh my god, I'm...
You don't?
No, not at all.
The movie was good. Didn't have anything to do with the lore.
Yes, it did.
Well, everything to do with the lore.
Sean,
I didn't watch the lore.
If you try getting into the lore niche, that's a job in itself.
Is it?
Yes.
50% off. Oh my god, I gotta not upgrade. Go back. Oh wait, here we go. Change realm. It says I'm Darlin. Wait, here we go.
Darlin? Right. Dalaran?
We're gonna be in Darlin.
No, I'm picking.
Is that? I'm picking, and it's gonna be huge.
Cause he's a huge freaking guy.
He's a huge freaking guy. Okay. What is RP?
Role playing. That's a different breed in itself.
You're gonna find some guys.
You can't be in there with a guy named, like, if your character's name is Bishop. And you're in there and you go up to somebody and you're like, hey, my name's Sean. They're going to be like, I, Vortes of the blah blah clan, smite you for using such blasphemy.
What
and you're like,
the?
Right, like, this is people who roll, like, they are their tune.
You guys
like,
play this? Don't tell me you play like that.
No, I play PvE. I play PvE.
You see how many roleplay servers there are?
How many?
There you go.
Not many.
So, this is how popular they're
should
not.
I pick a server that is for new players? Or should we just pick a whatever normal server?
No, I'd say look at the realm list. You pick a name that you most identify with and go with it.
Yeah, just pick a name. It don't matter. We'll roll with whatever you roll.
Or Malfurion.
Right. Hydraxis. Or Darling. Hydraxis.
All right. Hydraxis.
All right. Hydraxis. I picked it. Now?
Wait. I don't see Hydraxis.
It's on the H.
Oh, okay. I thought you said Hydraxis.
Oh, my God. Why does everyone have to look so... I don't like the characters.
I told you they're that the Draenei look retarded. Ed, the Draenei is huge, dude. They're like zombies in this. I mean, like monsters in this game.
Dude, they're not even. They have like.
They're huge.
They have like cow feet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'd be upset if aliens came to Earth with cow feet. I'm gonna be a alien priest.
I wanna be altar boy.
Oh, you can change the color of his skin? I wanna
you can do it. Yeah, you can customize it. So we're going Draenei, right?
Yeah, we're going Draenei.
And we can pick whatever class we want?
You can pick whatever class you want.
Sweet, I'm gonna be a pally.
You gonna be a paladin?
Hells yeah!
Well, welcome back to the channel. If you haven't figured it out, this is my first night in WoW. I'm finally doing it for the co-host here. I'm gonna make my guy black.
Sure.
So, this is for you, Beenie and Vassar, for all your dedication on all the other videos. We'll do your way. I'm gonna name him. Beefy balls. Oh,
hey, I need edit. I need a second. 1 second.
One. If you're not done, you're
Felicity,
fired.
Felicity Rain was just born into this world.
8:10 p.m. 7 pounds 7 ounces. 18.5 inches long.
To Valentina Walls and
Jonathan Walls.
Jonathan Walls.
She's my friend.
Yep, she's my wife's friend, best friend.
Oh, congrats!
Just had a baby.
Had a baby. Congrats to the baby and the mommy's baby.
Felicity Rain.
Felicity Rain. Yeah, he's a priest.
Okay. I feel like I am done. I'm going to finish.
What was the name of that guy on that series we're watching? The man.
There you have it, Beefy Balls. He's ready to go.
Beefy what?
Beefy Balls.
Okay.
All right, so I'm gonna enter the world.
Chef something? What do you mean? How do you spell chef?
S-H-I-T. I swore that I would never do this.
Welcome to the dark side.
Empowered by the holy light. And not the undying quite. Strength of their convictions. The Draenei led the charge against the demonic burning.
This is pretty light-sided as far as things go.
This is lame.
Now, with the Legion's defeat.
Dionys Aka.
Okay, so where are you guys? And how to... Oh, W. U-W. Oh, I see.
We'll probably pop up right where you're at, so...
I'll just stay around here. I'm just gonna run around and take a look at all the pretty colors.
See if you can see who I am, Sean.
Are you green?
I'm here. I just seen you run around, so just see if you can pick out which tomb's mine.
The one sitting on the ground?
Mm-mm.
That's,
U-U-I-N.
U-E-N. Are you the girl?
That's my name.
What the heck? I cannot... Elder, don't milk me!
Oh, I got my title up. I gotta change that. What should I name that to?
Probably just remove it. You'll be fine.
How do you... Okay. What the heck is number one do?
What do you mean, what's number one
do? Do something number one? What about... Yeah! Balls number in my hand. I get urine balls when I touch number zero. Can I jump? Oh, I can. Woo! This is fun.
Trying to tell yourself
really
that.
Fun or is it a trend?
You stop talking bad about me back there, boy! I'm gonna tell your dad to take off the belt. I'm just kidding. Internet aggression. I'm all fired up. Donald Trump's my president now.
Fired up.
It's huge.
It's huge.
Today on WoW, we're gonna go to China. Oh, thanks. Thanks, WoW. I've never played a computer game before. WASD. Oh.
No one made the poster.
You can run with your mouse too, Sean.
I understand.
You can just hold down both clicks, your left and your right click.
Oh, that's fire. Hey, come back here, I want a motorcycle. That's messed up. How do I get a motorcycle?
I'm here.
Is that you?
Dominic.
No. Yeah. You can't get a mount until I think 10. Level 10.
Oh.
Or maybe it's 20. I don't know.
I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. What are these animals over here? Can I punch them?
Sure, I guess. I mean, you're the punchy type. Smack them. Right in the lips.
How do you punch them? Left click. Die, mofo!
I ain't playing with you! Now, Sean. Press one, Sean.
One! Ah, it's killing me! It's chasing me, I don't know what to do!
I don't even...
How do you kill shit? Seriously. Right click, left click?
You target them with the left click.
Oh, so you gotta hover mouse like,
No, you just target them by left clicking on them from a distance.
Okay,
you can left click them from a distance.
Who are these people? Are you guys...
This is us! People?
Oh, yeah, that's you guys.
This is us.
You know, it'd be a lot easier if it said Vassar and Beenie.
Sean, see that moth flying right over there? That big bird-looking thing?
Yes.
Left click on it from here. You see it? Now, you see how it popped up? It's got its little thing and it shows it.
Yeah.
Highlighted. All right. Now look down at your spell bar. What's in number one?
Smite. 40 yards.
And start smiting them. There you go.
Oh, fire! Fire, I did it!
Alright, well, all right,
that was
spell.
Wow. Thanks for watching, everybody! I'm just
and
kidding.
We're done.
Alright, we'll be back. This is WoW. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go to the... Is this as fast as he goes?
Well, unless you got a motorcycle, a jetpack, or...
Oh my god, he's so freaking slow. Like, if this is the game, then, like... This is really
slow. Well, they call it,
They call it, WoW, he's so slow!
Be kind to those less fortunate.
Oh, they're not aliens, they're Arabics. It's okay. No hate.
No hate. What made you think that?
That's Russian.
Yeah, that was very Russian.
Hey, what are we doing? What's the quest?
I don't know. I'm going to this circle on my mini-map here.
Okay, you gotta kill a moth.
Can we like group up or something?
We are. Well, see me here, come loot this guy.
Why doesn't people's names like change? Like,
come here, Sean, to your right.
Is that you right there in front of me?
No, this is me, the sexy chick. Look at me dance.
Who's this big guy right here?
Watch.
Who are
That's
you?
That's me. That's me.
Where did you get this robe? I want a cool robe.
Sean, watch this.
Oh,
this
is what you okay. This I got it. You ready?
Talking.
This is for you. This is for you. Look.
I got it.
That's your
lunch. Stay still.
I got it from my
plan. This is for you.
Oh, yeah. Woo! I'm jumping for likes. Like and subscribe if you like Beanie's dance. Hey, don't clap her. You just clapped his butt. He clapped your butt. I saw Vassar.
Stop being gross. Who is that? Hater Masher?
Oh, it works. Amazing. Alright, so, Vassar, tell me about this robe, and I want one. Give it to me.
Because I have other characters, I bought this. It's considered heirloom gear, so it's kind of like from the clan. You can't have
it. Oh, so it's count-bound.
The potty, yeah. That's it's a count-bound gear fair. That I can just whip out.
What's this dead thing? Can I take this dead
thing? It's a dead thing. It's a corpse.
So I had to kill this moth right here. Die, moth!
Done.
Now what do I do? Select the creature.
If it allows you to loot it, loot it.
Ah.
Oh, there's more over here. Come see. Just run behind me.
Hey, something just popped up behind me. Hey, what is this thing? Is this thing bad? Die, thing! Die!
Level 2.
Tired of you!
Have a target.
It's too far away.
Okay, is there like a loot all button?
Yes. Press escape. Hit system. I mean, hit interface.
I need it.
So much going on. Like, it's asking me to do stuff, and you're telling me to do stuff, and...
Yeah, hit
I
escape.
Feel a rage quit coming on! So I have to kill 6 of these ugly things. Hey!
I need to target something.
I need to kill it. It doesn't do it when you do it.
You gotta loot it. You gotta get the stuff for it.
I don't have a target.
Got
I need
another
to
one
target
over here.
Something first.
Die, fool!
I need a target.
Heck yeah. That's the way to loot right there. Listening.
So I got a text from my son. Oh, it's a message here. Hold on, let me play it for you.
You fucking Alliance whores.
Whoa. Jeez-um. I mean, that went from, like, PG straight to F. Straight to NR, like...
Edit.
Some little kid is gonna be like, his mom is yelling at him right now. What are you watching? I swear, you watch that YouTube all day long and they just dropped the F-bomb. You're grounded, mister.
Is that what she said on the phone?
Just one.
She said, that's your mom whooping your ass.
Dollar bill.
You're gonna get soap in your mouth, in your ears, and in your eyes.
I'm crazy.
Oh, Lordy.
So, have you guys ever played this race before?
I have, and I've deleted it.
I'm glad I picked the one that everyone hates. Oh, now I would, go to this place.
I don't even play this side of the thing. I don't play Alliance. So
deliver the bundles of vials to the crash site. So we're gonna go do that.
Well, what are we doing this for? What are
I
we...
don't effing know. I don't know. I've never played this game, okay? I have swore that I would never do this, but I'm being a friend, because you guys...
the quest right here.
I know. I'm trying to find it, okay?
Share the quest.
The regular quest right here.
I want the quest.
Where's the regular quest?
I want to see what the Alliance people do for questing.
I'm really having trouble figuring out where my friends are. Like, everybody looks the same.
We're on your mini-map.
Yeah.
You're the blue dot. The blue dot. That's you.
Yeah. And we're your team will be little dots. Right?
No, yeah.
So is it inside here?
The Legion's End draws near.
The Legion's End draws near. Yep. I can't remember what this game had sound.
Gold prices here are so reasonable. Do not lose faith.
Oh hey, I got my speakers on, so you guys are. Are you guys echoing? I should have asked.
Oh, here it is. I found it. Is this like
a light embrace you?
Is this like a temple? Oh, I delivered it to
temple,
you.
Right?
I hope you find something.
Okay, completed that quest. Oh my god, that's a lot of reading. A lot of reading.
Yeah, we don't read that. We just close it out and look at our quest and just it tells us what to do.
Hey, what's this flower thing? Oh, I want to F this thing up so bad. No, that's for me! Stop it! You're mean.
Oh, you mean
there's more?
The walking dandelion things?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're retarded.
It's pretty homo. I don't want to press B! What do I do with that? Right-click this item. Okay, I did.
Right-click on it.
To equip.
Would you pick up a nut?
It's telling me to... Oh, it was the bag. Oh no, I have to rescue the dead savior, so what do I do?
I don't know, we gotta find
hurt person
right
on the
here.
Floor.
I'm standing next to it. Ugh, I hurt. Can you help me? Not till you speak correctly. Maybe if you jump on her. Wake up! Arise, chicken! Oh, maybe I gotta do this hero.
I save.
Yeah! Come on!
Here we go, turn it in.
Come
Let's
on,
go.
Beautiful. You my wife now.
Wait, did I get it too?
I don't know.
Yeah, it says ready to turn it in, dude.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Stunning, ever cracking.
Oh, I just beefed up to a level 3. Y'all better watch out, PvP server.
Seek the path of the
You got extra buttons on your skill bar?
Yes, I have. Pain.
Oh, that sounds
Shadow
Warrior
Pain? Is it Shadow Warrior Pain? Highlight over it.
Yeah, Shadow Warrior Pain.
Alright, that's a dot. Damage over time.
Okay, I have to look for another quest. When do we get to stop doing quests and start effing around?
This is effing around.
This is it? This is the whole game. You guys pay $15 a month for this.
No. I told you the game don't start until you hit max level.
So you mean you gotta do this for a month?
No, it won't take us a month.
This is pretty good. There you go.
What Bam. The frick is that?
It's
Whoa,
me.
Get away. Back up.
Flower.
Holy frick, what the Aww. Frick?
What oh, there
is
it
that
is.
Thing?
Here you go, Sean. Here you go. You ready? This is for you.
I can dance like a flower.
Click on that.
This is their temple. This is,
what, I, there's these Delano. Blood elves over here.
Oh, that was fire.
Got them a whole bunch up here.
Ooh, 20 copper. Is copper good or no?
It's more than what you have.
Well, this is just what I expect, right? Every time I play games with Beenie, I walk up and everything's dead. Well, that quest is done. Now we have to do healing the lake. So I guess we gotta go pee in it.
Yep, go pee in the lake.
Alright, I'm gonna go. Ah, I'm falling! He's so slow.
See it?
The
big.
Don't touch me! The big pink thing.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead and touch it, you priest.
I'm touching it. That'd have been a problem if this was the 90s.
You got it?
Got it.
Alright, swim straight across the lake.
An alien from...
A fat cow looking one?
Are we on another, planet?
Maybe like a blob-like feature? Probably had trouble with that?
We're on Azeroth, bro.
Alright, this is leaving the cradle of happiness and niceness right here. This little pathway.
So now we're gonna get effed up when we go out of here, huh?
It's definitely in the cards.
Alright, time to get effed up. Let's go on a mission. I really wish I had a cool robe like you guys instead of this muscle shirt.
I think you look good in the muscle Arcanon shirt.
Poro.
Thanks.
Safe journeys.
What's this little pumpkin guy? Can I kill it?
That's my pet.
Oh. I want a pet. How do I get a pet?
Hey, Sean, come here. Come here. You ready? Stop. Come over here on the beach. Yeah, do this on the beach. Alright. Now, if someone says, if you drop a lot of F-bombs, you're gonna wind up, like, right back to back, you're gonna wind up cutting and editing that out, right?
Probably.
Alright. Hey, everybody, welcome back. Sean decided to talk some mad shit, so we're gonna go ahead and give him his first chance to duel.
Oh,
as soon as
yeah.
he accepts it.
Let's do it. Hey, stop it! Zero.
Oh man. You can heal yourself.
You know, you don't have to show off, okay?
Here, you got that special ability.
Bam!
Okay, come on. Come on.
Hit accept, Todd. Should put you through your shadow word pain down and then start casting smite.
Ah, I'm frozen! I'm freaking frozen! Ah! That's bullshit.
You're not casting.
I don't know where he went. I don't like the game targeting system.
I'm not gonna attack. Go ahead, Sean. Stop hitting me.
Put your knife away.
Get your shadow word pain. Yeah, knife away. There you go. Throw pain. There you go. Now start casting. Start casting. Smite me. No, not keep doing pain. Start smiting. There you go. Smite. Smite. You can't hit one from behind you. You gotta turn. You gotta turn while casting. Come on. There you go. Stay with me. There you go.
He's learning.
I don't know what I'm
you
doing.
Cup.
Is this freaking working?
Yeah, you do it. Keep going. You almost got me.
One, two. Why are you still alive? This isn't working.
Keep going.
How do I?
Come on.
That's like just better.
I do no more.
He was healing himself for a second, but
that's just... Oh, isn't that cool?
Well, if he'll run out of man in one day, just not any time.
Almost got me. One more. Got me.
Where's
this
person?
You can
turn him off on.
Look, right here. Right here. Just
challenge him.
Right here. Salty shoes. Get her. Oh, salty hose. Salty hose. Hello, salty hoes. You're definitely a dude.
She cannot hear you.
She's a dude.
I'm the realest chick around this pot, bitch.
Duel. Hit her. Oh, she's effing you up.
No, she ain't even accepted yet. Oh.
Oh, here
there
it goes.
She goes. Oh, oh, get out of here, bitch.
Oh. L. Oh.
LOL. I'll heal her.
Spider.
She knows. I've just proved to her.
That's not a girl, okay? That's a dude. Give me the fish. Ah, what is that? Angry Mirelurk! Stop it!
Well, you know, he's fishing, you're fishing, he lives in the water, you're kind
punching
of
me.
Backyard.
Not fair. Die, thing!
He's probably eating fish. Take his gut.
He's taking my life down.
I don't have a target.
Don't let him do it.
Oh, I killed him.
Sean just did 18 DPS.
Woo! Man. I'm badass. So I need to make room in my backpack. What do I do? Clean up?
You can sell her your garbage.
I can sell her stuff?
Yeah, you can sell her garbage. Greetings. Yeah, just right click on it.
And then right click it to her?
Oh, hey, look at this.
You can just right click on something in your bag and it'll throw it at her. Sell it at her. Yeah.
It's not doing it.
Be kind to those less fortunate.
What the heck?
I got a crawfish.
What the heck? What happened?
You right clicked on your Hearthstone.
No.
Yes, he did.
What the heck is that?
He's back in the comfort zone.
Oh my lord.
Alright, Sean, that would be a good stopping point for you.
Yes,
you could,
we will be
back.
Back
after.
We'll be back. Alright, that's it. I played WoW. Are you guys happy?
No, not really. Suck at this game.
I do suck at this
game. You really do suck at this game.
This is not for me. This is not my kind of game. I like the survivals. You know what I mean? I like the shooters. I can't do the fantasy. This doesn't appeal to me, you know? Thanks for watching Gamers Lounge. Wow. I'm committing suicide because I'm never playing this game again. Anyway, thanks for watching the channel. Like, subscribe.
It keeps healing you.
Don't heal me. I want to die. I want to leave this game.
I love you, Sean.
No. I don't want to die. I want to die.
All right, well,
die.
I'm going with you. Let's go, like, get a hug. Let's do it like Titanic.
This is so not romantic.
I'm so sick of this place.
Can I release my spirit? What does that do?
No, you don't want to. You just want to.
Thanks for watching. I'm Johnny Make. We'll be back.